camera and you take a picture.
Good morning. Welcome. Thanks for coming. How many people here are parents or related? How many people here just walked by and have no idea what's going on? Okay, they will come later once they hear the music. Okay. Every time I walk by here, which is frequently, because I like the coffee place over there, I always wondered what it would have sounded like to play here. And in years past, we played on the old town hall. The sound's okay, but the sound dissipates. I assume, we'll find out in a minute, that acoustically this should be fascinating. So, I think I'm sort of morbidly curious. So, maybe it'll sound really awesome and echo out. Maybe it'll just be, who knows? Let's find out. But, round of applause for your genre or ensemble. Is Thursday starting at 6:30. So show up around 6:30 because Corey goes first. Okay, our first song is called 2-3. We'll figure that one out if you feel it. Thank you. audience, can you guys give us a big hand clap on two, like a...
Thank you.
song is a favorite of theirs because they get to count the stomp and the entrance, which is totally cool. You guys are the chief. They got to be friends. You feel free to pick up the music friends. It features, does feature the fun part, which is Grace Morgan on the cymbal. And I feel like she's allowed to basically murder the cymbal. It's musically appropriate, of course. It's a really cool little tune. Kind of sounds beachy. So if you feel like, you know, you want to take your shoes off, well, maybe I will do that. In your mind, you know, mentally take your shoes off the line. So, same time. We're giving a concert with the Orff Ensemble and the John Kerr part of the chorus on Thursday, starting at 6:30. Come on, that'll be our last event of the year. You guys have played a Christmas concert and a whole bunch of songs. And then we took January off and came back and learned another whole bunch of songs. So there you go. Once more, a round of applause for the Orff Ensemble.
Thank you.
minute. You guys can take a minute.